And the FBI has placed a man from Michigan on its 10 most wanted list. Antoine Mims is accused of a double murder in Benton Harbor. The feds say he shot two men in March at a party store in front of 100 people. The FBI says Mims has ties to six states, including Michigan. If you see him, you're asked to call police.